I just found a really cool abandoned church with power.